Kobe Bean Bryant was born on August 23, 1978. Kobe went to Lower Merion High School. Right after he got out of high school, he entered the NBA. He was the youngest NBA player in history at that time. Instead of college, he wanted to play basketball. He met Vanessa Bryant when she was 17 and he was 20. They have four beautiful children. He retired basketball in 2016. His daughter Gianna took his place and played basketball with him, coaching her. He wanted her to be better than him. Their family went to Disneyland together. When Gianna was playing in basketball games, he was proud of her for listening to what he was saying and practicing. Some of his quotes were, "Everything negative, pressure, challenges is all an opportunity for me to rise. If you're afraid to fail, then you're probably going to fail. My parents are my backbone, still are. They're the only group that will support you if you score 0 or 40. Heroes come and go, but legends are forever." Kobe was also born in Philadelphia, PA. He lived in Italy for 8 years. When Gianna and Kobe were on their way to a basketball game, the helicopter crashed. They died on January 26, 2020. They found their bodies holding each other.